Hi, hello, I'm Siddharth and welcome back to my channel, Transformation Next. So today we are in Vanaka and going to explore the Royce Peak Lookout Point. Track starts from the Royce Peak car park and goes up to the Royce Peak Lookout Point.
Hi, hello guys, I'm Siddharth and welcome back to my channel, Transformation Next. We are doing a trek in the Vanaka and the trek name is Royce Peak. So it's a 6 hours of trek from both the sides, like 3 hours at one side and 3 hours return. Oh, come on, man. That is not a definitely a pleasant morning sound. So we have completed 1 hour of hiking. So weather forecast predicted that it will be a 90% rain today, but the climate is slightly cloudy. There is no rain so far, so we are lucky. Fingers crossed. Hence further. I have just put off my jacket because it is quite sunny today. It was a cloudy few minutes before, but it's now sunny. So no point of wearing a jacket, and we are enjoying it.
Royce Peak is one of the popular track in Vanaka and one of our best day hikes. Here you can take in the breathtaking views of Lake Vanaka, Mount Aspring and the nearby peaks from the Royce Peak lookout point. Track is 16 kilometers including the return trail, and elevation up to lookout point is 1300 meters. You can also go up to the summit and enjoy the spectacular views further.
It's 3 hours from now, we are continuously hiking, and here you can see the differences. Like 2 hours before, it was totally sunny, now it started raining, and the jackets I put off, I need to put the rain jackets. Though we were prerequisite ready with all the things, all the stuff, so it is good enough. Aa raha hai, point pass away, aa raha hai. We are quite close enough now, guys, and we'll be reaching in hardly 30 minutes, I think so. If you can see the track, it goes like this, and that is the top viewing point.
So extraordinary is a nature with her choices, treasure, spending planned beauty as she spends sunshine, pouring it forth into land and sea, garden and desert, and so the beauty of lies falls on the angel and man, bears and squirrel, wolves and sheep, birds and bees. So it said, not how long, but how well you have lived.
So this is the viewing point of Royce Peak, from where we can see the view of Vanaka.
If you like the video, do like, subscribe and share, and do follow us on Instagram, Transformation Next. तोपर्यंत भावा, समलय.